bell.
As we can figure,
I think I waited until they fixed that problem.
Hot in the audience, the Billion Dollar Baby tour. Toss out posters from the audience. That was tossed to a gentleman in Pittsburgh who caught it for his girlfriend during the encore. They left before school's out finished and got the poster out of there. She put it in this frame, put it on her wall, and she kept it there until they sold the house. The father took it, put it in the basement. Chris Bam, wherever he is, our beloved Chris,
here he is,
made contact with the guy on eBay. He said, go pick it up. I went over there. He said, oh, yeah, it's been down here for 30 years. Just go find it.
So that's probably been an Allison.
Oh, sorry, yeah.
Let me see.
Yeah.
Do you have any second thoughts of signing it down?
What is it?
As far as we can tell, there's, have you ever seen another one of them?
See, Pete,
no,
are you doing
no,
it?
Not
you
that.
Getting that
I'm
thing
pose.
No.
Pretty cool. You have such a... You got a real sneaky grin on your face.
I had a wink of sleep the night before because I was in a little tiny room with a sewing machine going because Cindy
was working the costumes.
She stayed up all night. She wanted to meet David Bailey so badly, but she had to crash. And I was up all night too, but I had to be there.
But this was done in London, right?
Yeah. And the hard part, what do you think the hardest part about doing that photo session was?
Keeping Glenn away from the cash.
Getting that much American cash in England.
Yeah.
Do you know how much genuinely the money was there?
The dollar was strong then. The dollar was worth like $4 at that time.
Well, there was probably, I mean, when I see the Bailey's outtake photos and whatnot, the guys bringing it in and loading it up, it might have been $100,000 worth of money.
Yeah, crazy amount of money.
Let's throw the sucker up there already.
So now we're thinking the show is over.
This is our campfire.
Now we can go to sleep
right now.
But the Bobbies wouldn't let us leave until they counted all of the money. They had to count it all, and we had to wait forever. And then they were $20 short, which they weren't going to give up until they found the $20. Glenn just happened to find it up in the... Oh, look, it's up in the...
That's great. Well, anyway.